Free World Basketball. Grant will get it back in the fourth.
Everybody's screaming, kind, kind, kind.
Y'all coming down this way, though. Crane, Krispy Kreme's coming down this way. Y'all got six on the court.
I'm gonna get my hands.
Marcus. Heating up. That's his set. Big Ken on the assist. That's what the free world do. They hit some things from outside. You got flattened out for me. Flattened out, hit me by the tape. Oh! I don't care about the miss. Look at the hustle back, though. Look at the hustle back. I don't know about that one. Better made, hey, let me stay on this microphone, though. You go ahead and do what you do. My bad. No disrespect. We in that purple pack. We in that purple pack. That was tropical. Hey, that was the tropical. We about to go into the orange pack. Thank you. I like it. You gotta stay in striking distance, cause y'all looking like danger zone. Get hot then. Shorty, look who cleans it up. Mr. Triple Dub. Mr. Russell Westbrook ish. Ooh, drop cross left feet where he's staying. No. And said, I spoke the last one, but I got your back, man. Two of them. Said, let me do what these loot do. Hey, it's danger zone. It's danger zone. They picking up that Kentucky press. That Kentucky press. Slim, what's you gonna do with it? Soft mid range. No. Look who collection. That's it. Oh, danger zone. It wasn't ready for that one. Man. Right to left. Guess who just hit one? Guess who just hit two? Cam. D-Lew on the PG side. Let me get that. Yeah! Get some bumps in your life. No layup room. Yeah. He reminds me of JJ. You remember JJ? Who was that? D-Lew on the assist to Big Andy. Yeah. Right here. Big Ken. Uh-oh. Danger zone. Yeah. Give it up early, you get it back. The orange pack. Hey, y'all don't know why I call him different packs. His last name is Mr. Pack. RJ Pack. He got a lot of different packs of skills in his bag. Big Ken, where Tay at? Hey, man, he trying to lullaby you. Hey, lullaby, rock-a-bye. Coast took a lot out of you. Jewish. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But I'm a pro. Hey, I was calling you a two-way player. I was calling you PG-13, but Jamon Ivy, a different guy. He a different animal. I need you to give him a step, sorry. Gives both. Yeah, you know. Huh? Bro guy. Man, get to it! Oh, yeah. That's Junior to you. Oh, man. Team 330, Impact. Team 330 looking to give Team Impact their first L. Courtesy of the Snake, the Mamba, the Python. Hey, I wouldn't mind seeing you go with 330 in the summer. That'd be a nice look. Talk it up, Hydra. Talk it up. That's Slim. The purple pack. These Untouchables look good out here, man. They look real good out here. Courtesy of that. Appreciate you still coming out, though, to support. But this is a smoke-free facility. Hey! That's that Norris Cole. That's that Norris Cole right there. That left hand, kill him. He liked to use his left hand just like Norris. That's how you do. John Wall. Yeah, John Wall probably used the board. From the right. We got red basketball coming out. Red basketball coming out, fourth quarter. Hey, up next 330 and Team Impact. Let's go ahead and get ready. Let's get these ref fees in. Let's go ahead and get ready. Get ref fees and jerseys in. Red basketball. Red basketball. Courtesy of the Untouchables. Up 14. And it's looking like danger zone. Y'all put up seven. Y'all put up a TD and a field goal, and y'all up. They got to pass the six. That's what Michigan did to us this weekend. They made us pass the six. Oh, I forgot they had Pope out there. But RJ don't care about Pope. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The extra, because his man hit one over there. Short. Oop. Oop. Bucket. 14 on the shot clock. First team foul in the quarter. D-Lou, wait for the oop. D-Lo with the rebound and the putback. Sable, Jim, Loba. First step. The air up there is different. The air up there is different. In and out. Man, Russell Westbrook-ish. Yes, he did. Go in. Subs coming in. Man. I'm Roddy Walsh. I'm coming in as a freshman at Akron. Each season, he just got better and better and better and better. And each season, he put on just a little more muscle, too. That's an all-around player right here, two-way. Flohees, Sable on the rebound. Left hand like John Wall, but he went right. Hard body, hard body. Pope on the assist to D-Lou. D-Lou just played basketball. Good vibes all the time, D-Lou. But you can't leave him, D-Lou. He got that orange pack out. He having trouble opening the pack up right now. That's T. Gibbs. Attack mode. Oh, you gotta throw that up, T. Gibbs. I don't care about that left hand layup. It was smooth, though. Rico. Jabby. Oh, he was about to phase you. He was about to phase you in that corner. Hard triple to get his balance. Stay right there, RJ. Don't go nowhere. Oh, I tried to tell you. Nobody. Oh, tried to sneak through there. Marcus. Big kid. Oh, he took a pound like he was about to. Oh, he tried to pad his stats. Kid out here trying to pad his stats. One, two, three. Oh, wait! He wears a sleep pad. Don't sleep on him. D-Lou, do what D-Lou do. RJ, hey, Tim Duck that, Jamon. Go ahead and Tim Duck that. I wouldn't mind. There they go. Here they go coming in. He late. Step into one. Oh, he got up tight. Josh Keys, it's the fourth quarter. Can you come over here and get ready, please? Thank you. Only Harris has to get on the mic. Who is that? On the footpath. Step back. Rico playing a nice roll out here, giving extra shots, extra possession. Hey, come here. Come back over here and take this too. Good hustle, good pass. Oh, I need you to tip that ball down the court. Krispy Kreme ball. Subs coming in. Subs coming in. Subs coming in. Hey. Man, you supposed to say that, man. Check it in. You supposed to talk to the crowd. I thought it was something urgent. He already back there. Alright, let's see what he gonna do. Off the curl, catch, and still ain't open up that horse pack. Got a hand on it. Mr. Triple Double. He toys with a triple double every time you play. There you go again. There you go again. Oh! He's gonna look at you funny on that one, Paul. Hockey assist, though. He still get one for the hockey assist. Nah, I'm just talking. You don't actually get one. Over there. Got away with one. Got some. Rico. Cam. Sometimes he can shoot floating layup. Yep. You can count that one. You can count that one. I say that one. Yeah, you can count it. He gonna shoot the next one too. Yeah. Put him right where he needs to be. Put him right where he needs to be. Put him right where he needs to be. Right where he needs to be. Y'all better help. There goes another. Yeah. Two-way player there. Is that better for you? Oh, they ain't here. Where'd they go? They was talking about they need you to move that early. I might go ahead and say this one. Rico giving his team extra possessions, and what I say, he floated layups too. He floated layups too. Kevin Cam. Finally open up that horse pack. Still ain't got it open. What's up, man? Hey, Cam, give me threes this game. You ain't get your 5 points per quarter this game. You ain't getting enough three balls though. It's different when you got a lot of pros out there too though. Hey, he gonna hit his next one too. He got your back, RJ. Y'all just gotta keep fighting. I've seen crazier things. Oh, that's why D moved to the line. He got money on his mind. Wait, y'all ain't got the blues? Y'all ain't got the blues? D. Lou hits the first. Hey, y'all get y'all ref fees in. Get those ref fees in. Get those ref fees in so we can get going. Up next, we have 3-3-0 and Team Impact. Impact is the only undefeated team in the league right now. 3-3-0 coming off of a big win last week, I believe. Looking to give Team Impact their first. Yeah. Okay, man. Air a little different up here. Big King. Be like that sometimes. We put the player of the game picks up, people be at your head. Up there. So,